In front of me is Samsung Galaxy A30s, and today I would like to show you how you can switch on or off auto rotation. Begin by accessing tab menu and looking for auto rotate shortcut or portrait shortcut. As you can see, auto rotate is over here. So when I click, it's gray and it says portrait. That means that auto rotation is off. So to switch it on, click on portrait shortcut until it says auto rotate. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!